Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to MMB Talks. I am Muhammad, and in today's video, we're going to be creating a picture-faced cube. Yeah, you heard me right, a picture-faced cube. Okay, now let's start. First, we start by importing the image. And make sure that the image is having the same height and width. You drag the image to the composition icon and make it 3D. Duplicate the layer into 6 layers and create a new null object layer. Change the name by pressing enter and write control, or you can choose any name you want. Make the layer 3D. Click P to change the position of the Z. Make it 129 so that you have everything the same there. Then click R and link the first image. We are going to be rotating in our Y axis. So let's increase it by 90. We are going to be increasing it 2 by 90 and linking the 4 images, the 4 sides of the cube, to the control at Y axis. Now this is the last image, that is the 4th one at 270. Then we zero it out and start with the X axis again. Let's change the rotation to 90 before we link in our 5th image. Then we link it and change it again to change our x-axis to 270 and link the last image, that is the 6th image, and zero it out. Next, we change the composition settings. Well, I'm going to make mine HD TV 180, 24 frames. If you like, you can choose anyone you want. Make sure the duration is 10 seconds or anything you want. Next, let's scale it using S. Let's make it 150 degrees. Let's check to see the Y rotation and the X too. Let's check the X after we zero it out. Let's check the X rotation to see if it is properly linked. Yeah, it is properly linked. So zero it out. We're going to create an animation of the Y axis. So we create a keyframe and move to the end and make it 180. Start from the beginning again, make the X axis to be 20 degrees. Let's see how our animation is. Voila, we have it. Well, I want you to know something again. You can use any image you want, or video clips, or anything you want actually. But you have to make sure the width and height are of the same dimension. That's it. I really hope you learned something today. And if you do, don't forget to like and subscribe.